Kraus trying to brush it up the boards. And McTavish walks it right to the top of the crease.
And he was hooked.
He gets up, gets the puck back for Zegras behind the net. Clips it in front. Fabbri scores! On the backhand, Robby Fabbri's first is a duck, and it's a beauty.
That was a beauty. So was the pass from Trevor Zegras. Fish had a great opportunity, too. And I love this from Mason. Get to the net. He gets around Ian Cole, drives to the front of the net. He got upended. There was not going to be a call on the play. But watch this little feed from Zegras. Little chip backhand. And those are some sweet hands from Fabbri. He just absolutely shelves this from in tight. Not much space. Beautiful finish by Robby Fabbri.